singer for the rest of this. And this over here is Chuck on keyboards. And my good friend Bob on guitar. Now, I'm sure all of our longtime fans out there remember that there were always four of us. Well, I'm sorry to say that Carlos has retired. After almost 40 years in the music business, Carlos decided that the rock and roll lifestyle was just not for him. So Carlos went back to Mexico, and he's taking care of his mom now. But we miss you, buddy. We miss you. Okay, so we wanted to invite all of you people into our little living room here so we can play a few songs for you and tell you a few stories. Now, some of these stories are kind of spooky. So, get ready. Here is the first one. It's called The Talking Light. working my way through the jumble of furniture, loose floorboards of the wall, I finally reach the side of oddly spotless stairs. Filled with apprehension, I remove the cover, revealing the perfectly formed skeleton of a baby clutching a wedding ring in his right hand.
Lost in our lives.
guy named Red that I worked with on a 12-story building one time. All of a sudden, one day, Red fell off the building. And I found his body all rearranged in a weird kind of way. And from that day on, whenever I went somewhere really high, like the edge of Grand Canyon or the top of the Empire State Building, Red would suddenly appear. And he'd talk to me in this really sweet, soothing voice and try to get me to jump. And then there was another time. I was stuck in quicksand and crossed Arkansas, and this big, giant ball came down and landed on my head. And inside of that big, glowing, fiery ball, it was all full of worms and bugs and snakes and the cutoff head of a train conductor. It was really weird. But worst of all, the mirror people. The mirror people. I'll tell you more about them later.
gloves laying around her apron. Mother said no, and then she got up from the table, walked 2 steps, and tripped as she reached the end of the room. As my mother fell, she knocked a boiling pot off the stove. It fell on her head. Even though it was July, she was cooking pasta in the shape of little green Christmas trees because it was my favorite. Mother says it's only 6 inches from mine, and she screamed, jumped away in the pot and revealed a couple of face covered with little green Christmas trees.
I looked around, but nobody was there.
was. I knew who he was. I walked up and wiped away the mirror, and there he was, staring at me. The mirror people. It sounds kind of weird. You probably think I'm crazy. All right. I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you right now. Wait. It's a mirror. Mirror in the front, mirror in the back. Okay, all right. So, I'm gonna look in this mirror.
That's my kind of mirror.
So, you better get ready. You better get ready. Dear, sweet little old lady.